You arrive, you're very appreciated, you're welcome in the kingdom of God. Right? You are not entering in Free Believers International Fellowship. You are in the kingdom of God. Hallelujah! It's not the Free Believers will save you. It's Jesus Christ, the kingdom of God. Hallelujah. So, okay. Is everybody blessed?
Amen.
Hallelujah. Is our pocket blessed?
Amen.
Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Let's go see. Every time I teach, I always tell to my student that if you want to live, give. Did we get what I mean? If we want to live a happy life, a longer life, give.
Amen.
Does everybody agree with that?
Amen.
But if you don't want to live, don't give at all. And you know what? When people give, they have the ultimate that the floodgate of heaven will be open with blessings. You name them, you cannot name them. Praise God, because the children of God are giver, right? Amen. Yeah, they are giver because we want to have life. We want to have that peace. That's why we give. And not only that, we are created to be giver. Praise God.